D25. We've got a little action going here. Going to put them downstairs pretty soon, but I just got done with work. We're listening to fireworks today. Doesn't seem to bother them. So we got fireworks turned up. We have a litter box and we have a bed. Somebody hit the litter box because there's like four spots in there where somebody went. So that's a good thing. I just haven't witnessed it. I've been throwing them in there if I can catch them when they wake up. As you can see, they're on the move. Yeah. Oh, we're pulling a tail. God, you guys. Now, let's see what's going on there. We're looking at the bed. We're playing. Oh, God, they're cute. Whoa. You can see they're bedding up. Sophie's coming in to check to make sure everyone's okay. Tesla's far away from them as she can up on the bed. It's a wonderful view. She can view them from up here. I know, huh, Tess? You can watch those kids up here. Yeah. And there's my chair where I sit. Hi, Sophie. How are your babies doing? I know. You are a good babysitter. You come in handy. So this is what they're doing this afternoon. Now we're going to pack them up and go downstairs and go play in that area for a little bit. I'll get their collars on this time so you can see where they are. I just got off of work. So I'll get them down there, change their bedding up here. Ugh. And then go back downstairs and play with them a little bit. That's their afternoon today on Thursday.